And happening right now in the South Bay, firefighters are mopping up after this brush fire in Gilroy. It broke out shortly before 5 on Monterey Road at Highway 101. Quick work by firefighters knocked this out in less than 30 minutes. No homes ever threatened, but railroad tracks in the area had to be shut down briefly. No word yet on how this fire started.
All this fire is we're getting something we don't see a lot of in the summer, raindrops even now.